people suiting up in their coat, armor, and gun. I have with me in the booth today a player on the Eagles team, Immanuel. Your armor of God looks a lot like a baseball uniform to me.
Oh no, ma'am. It's indivisible. I mean, invisible. By its very power. If you have a spirit, you can see it.
Well, then I must not have your spirit, because all I see is a baseball uniform. I see you have a bat.
Oh no, ma'am. That's my sword of the spirit. And this is my helmet of salvation. And I've got my shield of faith.
Listen, little fella. That's a glove. That's a hat. And that, my boy, is a bat.
You just can't see it, can you? We learned about it in spring training. Like my dad always says, it's 90% mental and the other half physical. Our head coach tells us to use buzzword when we lead us on. Look down there. They'll show.